Hey guys, welcome to Gost Recon episode 12. If you guys watched episode 11, you guys will know where I left off. Now we are gonna try to get the girl at this location here. We have to find her. So there's probably enemies nearby. I don't know really to land. We'll land right here. Hopefully away from everyone. Hopefully. Now let's start going and trying to find all the people.
These bombings are really getting me, man. I lost two friends.
There's a drone. Another drone. One guy there. That's an enemy drone. Another enemy there. And two people there. There's one or two more people here. One guy there. Looking for a heat signature, and there he is. That guy will sound the alarms if he hears a shot, so see if we can take him out first, if we can. We'll stay here. See if we can spot anyone else around this area. Sniper. And a guy there. 300 feet. I don't know how far this sniper shoots, so kind of nervous on that. Let's get across here. My guy has no clue what to do. Go up here, see if we can go around. Two people there. Alrighty guys, I'll be right back when I find a location to kill that guy. I see the guy through the glass. It's just, am I gonna be able to shoot him? Down he goes. No alarm guy, no more. I'll find a better location to sit around and wait for everyone to move. There's that guy right there. There he goes, he's down. There's another guy there. Just wait for them to move. Another one bites dust. I have no grenades. There he goes. Okay, they're going up. Let's go down. One drone guy down. Let's go this way and grab the stuff that the guy had that we killed that would have sounded the alarm. What did you have? Oh, a wolf cap. A wool driver's cap. Now let's go downstairs. Make sure the gun's on fully up. ED2 vest. We're going to go around the other side. Got him out. I mean, took him out. Got him out. I don't know what I was just saying. And What did we get? And gloves. Level 82. Nothing special on that guy. My ammo is full. He's down. Climb that? No? Okay. Let's talk to this guy.
Hello.
Here.
I'm looking for a scientist named Paula Madeira. You got any idea where I could find her?
I've said it all.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thank you. Let's find her. What does it say? Next location. Okay. She's near Blackburn Ridge. Okay. So I'll do that in a minute. Let me just clear this place out. I'm pretty sure there's a weapon.
Hawkins and Graham were chaos.
This guy not here, this guy just get killed. I mean, he's still walking down here. Let's grab our handgun, get ready. Them both out. Level 80 vest. Don't need it because it's lower than the vest I have.
Please get out of my space.
Hey. I'm looking for this place. Can you point me in the right direction?
I'm pretty sure I know where you need to go.
Thanks a million.
Alrighty, guys. I will be at the next location in one moment. I just have to grab a couple of more boxes here, and I'll see you guys there. Get to see this on camera. Those are the drone shooters that shoot the drones in the sky. I'm trying to figure out where to land. Suspicious noise, really. We'll go right here. start droning. Guy in the truck. Looking for any heat signatures. Snipers anywhere? There is that heavy drone machinery thing though. There's two of them? Oh, this is not gonna be fun. Not fun at all. Guy up on the building. I'll see you guys when I get most of the people done. This is going to take me a while. And they spotted my drone. $295. Down he goes. That didn't work. Anyways, let's see if we can get all these people out. guy there. 217. Down he goes. And then goes the guy with my skill points. 318. Almost. Up. 400. That guy's behind a building. That guy's running that way. Down goes their artillery. We're gonna slowly go up towards their position. Got him. Let me check something real quick. Alrighty guys, I found a better spot to snipe people from. It's just, can I reach them? Let's load in my special piercing bullets. Come on, let's take them out. One more shot. Get them in the front panel. And down they go. What did I get? I think some kind of assault rifle. Down he goes. Stop moving around. Thank you. So if that guy can see me, I should be able to see him. But that's not the case. There he goes. Aaron Gage. Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Let's go closer to them. Really? Guys, I'm not looking forward to getting mortared. I like it a lot.
Don't let these pricks out of here. Light those fuckers up.
Got him. Oh, he blew his own guy up. Nice. Oh, I see a guy right near here.
Keep your heads down.
He's around this corner somewhere. Grabbing everything possible. Let's go all the way back here.
Who the hell are you?
My name's Nomad. You were building drones for Walker and Stone?
I was arrested for protesting. They made me work. Making war machines is the last thing on my to-do list.
Yeah, well, a lot of people weren't sure what happened to you. Let's go. I'm sure more trouble's on the way.
How'd you find me?
Daigoro Ito.
Stone said the outcasts were all dead.
Not all of them. What do you know about Stone?
How should I know anything? He seemed to know Cole Walker pretty well. They were best frenemies, know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I do.
I just can't decide where I'd rather be. Blistering cold or this shithole, or that rancid heat, humidity down in Bolivia.
Bolivia. Any day of the week.
You know, I got this buddy, Stone, from the Red Teams. He set up his own shop, doing contract work down in Mexico. He says down there the weather is sweet, Women are soft.
Man, what's the red team?
It's retaliation team. Super secret squirrel shit.
I thought we were super secret squirrel shit.
Not like me and Stone and the other two bruisers on his team. Hang on. Three targets coming out of the building, 12 o'clock, they have rifles.
Ready.
325 meters.
Roger that, 325.
Hold center. Send it. Target's down.
I don't know about contract work.
Tell me that when you have two daughters headed to college.
Now look at that. One unlucky fella still squirming.
Misery loves company. There's an asshole hanging out the doorway trying to give him a hand. Hold center. Send it. Target's down. Yeah, I don't know about old Mexico. Me and Stone, we never got along too good anyhow. Hey, you didn't fart in my rack, did you?
How's it going?
Yeah, it's been quiet. Wake me up if things get thrilling.
I first heard about Stone a while ago.
Shit. Are you one of Walker's men? One of his wolves?
No. Look, let's get out of here first, then we can talk.
I'm not leaving the factory if it's operational. Stone is scary enough without lethal drones.
We should sabotage the factory. Isn't worth the risk. You're nuts. Let's get out of here.
One factory won't make a difference.
With these drones, it will. I've been preparing for this. I built a jacker to overload my energy cells in case they fell into the wrong hands. Just hook up this device, and I've programmed it so that once you're out of range, they will implode.
Sabotage the factories. We can do that. This is the way out. Go in here. Sabotage. And we'll sabotage the one over here. Oh, this one upstairs. We'll grab this one first. Now let's talk to her again.
It's ready. Time to go.
Shit, it's Flycatcher.
Thank you.
Go! Go! Move!
Oh, shit!
Get back! Get back!
She needs to hide.
How bad is it?
There's nothing a shot of tequila can't fix, all right? Listen, we gotta change your plans. We need to get you some help, sooner rather than later.
Take me to South Cape Station. There are people there that can help.
Harry. Drop her. Alrighty, let's take them out. Grab her.
Threat is hiding nearby. ID location and engage. Threat identified. Find the target. Get PID and engage. They're here now. ID the threat.
I'm trying to stay quiet so I can hear what's going on. Let's get out of this area. Get her in a helicopter.
Jesus, the bleeding's not stopping.
Okay, let's find the location we gotta go.
Just keep pressure on. Hey, stay awake.
I'm awake.
Now those nasty drones I just fought.
Flycatcher, he customizes his own drones. He's an amateur engineer. He'll change out a turbine, adjust the programmed behavior.
Yeah, he's smart.
He's dangerous. Flycatcher was my personal jailer for months. He's one of Walker's alpha wolves. I think you know the type. When one of my engineers disappeared, there was a rumor that Flycatcher abducted her. I'm not sure why, but knowing what Wallace was working on, it can't be good.
A Flycatcher sounds like somebody I should track down.
Yes. Please do. And be sure to hurt his feelings for me.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll come up with a witty insult. Listen, was Wallace at that R&D lab we just left?
No, she was staying in the Grandview Mansion when she went missing.
Paula, stay awake. We're almost there. Hey, stay awake.
Now, let's land here. Grab. Let's bring her to the faction leader. Come on. I wish I could run.
Hey, this woman needs help. She says she knew a doctor here.
Paula! Take her to medical.
Come on. I'll be all right.
What happened to her?
Drones attacked us.
And you saved her?
Sure.
How the hell did you find her?
That Goro told me where she would be.
My brother. Of course. But Jay Skell told you to look for her.
And Paula Madeira is a friend of yours.
You'd be surprised how many people think transhumanism is a shitty goal. You can visit Paula in the medical bay.
Okay, hold on.
I should never have helped make those drones. Guess I'm paying for my sins.
They didn't give you much choice.
Yeah. Painkillers make me think too much. I know you want something. Everybody's after me like I'm belle of the ball.
I'm working with Jace Skell.
He's alive?
He's alive. And he needs your help, Paula.
Why would I help him? Jace did this. This is all him.
Let's just say he's seen the light, and he wants to fix things. But he can't do it alone.
I trusted him when I followed him out to this godforsaken island, and he lied to all of us. He betrayed us. I'm sorry. But if you trust Jace Skell, you are just as stupid as we were.
Paula. You know he's not working for Sentinel, right?
He was. You should ask him what they were working on. Ask him about Project Deus.
Okay guys, this will be the end of the episode. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. That really helped me out. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Peace.